strength created. But they are coming on your back. God, knock it down. Clear up and shut up.
Jesus, you're waymaker, miracle worker, promise. within the atmosphere. Receive some greatness within the atmosphere. Receive success within the atmosphere. Receive breakthrough within the atmosphere.
Strongholds are still being loosed.
Come on, receive your breakthrough within the atmosphere. Today is your day for miracles.
Woo! Woo!
Today is your day for miracles.
Cause we need more.
destroy all the weakness in me. All the riches in me. Destroy all the poverty in me. All the ugliness in me must destroy today. No longer than today. I am great. I am wonderful. I am awesome. I am royal. I am peculiar. I am a true child of the living God. Created in the image and likeness of my Father. I am marvelously made. There is no one like me. No one can compare to me. There is only one me. Today I declare and decree. All my friends, all my associates, you must follow me right now. Greatness, success, increase, more than enough, good health, long life, peace, joy, happiness. Follow me in all my endeavor. Stay with me until thy kingdom come. Thy will be done. From the past. So shall it be. Sit down. Pleasant good Mary, everybody. I know for sure that this will be a merry season for you. And I know that God will see you through every step of the way. We're happy for this season, although we don't believe in banga banga. But we're happy for seasons of happiness, seasons of greatness, seasons of success. And as from today, the power of God shall reign victorious in all circumstances. As from today, the power of God shall reign victorious in all circumstances. And no weapon that form against you and your family shall be able to prosper. Come here. Stand up here. Where's the next one? I see them, man. Bring them come. We are here for you. Bring me t-shirts. Now bring me two money white. Take off a t-shirt. Take off your shoes.
The song says, mountains are still being, strongholds are still being loosed. God, we believe.
Bring me morning wine.
Yes, we can see.
Bring me a share. Bring me a share.
Wonders are still.
Bring me a share. We have any barber in the church? Bring me a
share. Bodies are still being.
That should have given it up, yes. Show me this.
Giants are still being slain.
Who say your man?
God, we believe. Yes, we can see that wonders are Jesus, do what you do. We are here for you.
Who say your mind?
Come and do what you do.
Drink it up.
Say, we are here for you. Come and do what you do. We set our hearts on you. Come and do what you do. Cause we need more.
Hola.
He shut that up. We need to move.
Hola. Drink my son. Drink it up. Like that. Done so quick. We barber them that church. We need a barber. Bring me a chair. One more chair. One more chair. Oh. You don't want a man beside you. You want a girl beside you. You want a man beside you. All right, touch me now. Touch a prophet. Yeah. Bring me 2 Lucas in. Yes.
See it now, and wonder.
Expectation must reach the highest peak. And the old man said, if you want to reach the ultimate level, you have to walk out with the ultimate attitude. Am I right? Your attitude must be brilliant, although most of the time you will hit potholes, curses may trigger you off, you will get on your wrong side. But your attitude must be very brilliant. You must aim high. You must talk bigger than yourself. You must put your heart where you cannot reach it. So the power of God bring you to it. You must talk to people above your level so they bring you on their level. You must value yourself at the highest peak. Never negotiate with anyone who would disturb your peace. '23 is not a year for negotiate. What you said you want, you must get it by force. No negotiation. Your attitude must be firm, must be perfect, and must be brilliant. There is no stop, there is no shelter, there is nothing to stop you from getting at the level where you are. If God is for you, 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 this year, 2023, God is for me. 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 2023, God is. Woo! Go for what you want. Don't sit down waiting on God to bless you. Step out and go for it. Be an eagle in the street until you can become what you want to become. Clap him. You go for what belongs to you. Be an eagle in the street until you can become what you want to become. Don't just sit down in the house and say, I'm waiting on a job, I'm waiting on an interview. Walk out there and seek job. Seek what you want. Seek what you deserve. Seek the best. Look the best. Earn the best. Is a go-getter year. Say, 2023 is a go-getter year. 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 I'm going for it. I'm going to receive it. I'm going to claim it. It's mine. It's mine. It's mine. Nothing shall stop me, they say. Nothing shall break me, he said. Great ultimate. Great attitude. Great presence. shall take me there. I want to speak to you to the other topic. The devilish advice. I want to speak to you to the other topic. The devilish advice. Most of the time, we will look for rescue from our pastors, our prophets, our elders, our evangelists, and even look for help from the Holy Bible. We have a bishop in the church today. If you want to join, you're next in line. And you have to be careful when you're in calamities, or you're in problems. Be careful who you look to for help. A crippled man went to church. He 2 foot cut off into a wheelchair, seeking to get some food stuff or some little thing to eat, to have a little meal and a little food in his belly. So his associate push him in the church. They cover him up here. The prophet go to him and decide he's a pastor, a bishop, but he call himself a prophet. He go to the man and tell the man, today is the day that God said you'll walk. Remember the 2 man put call off right there. Don't discern if a man is crippled, or you have foot, or you don't have no foot. Then him and his intercessor pray around the man, rub olive oil on the man, and say, get up and walk. The man says, sir, you have no foot. You be careful who you go to for help. People who can discern things. Devilish advice is killing God. The same method, the same place where you can get all the help that you want, is the same place you get all the curse that you don't want. This morning, so probably I have to seal. Come and seal. You know what? She had to seal $10,000, book of 500 and 200, and seal to come at church just for one time, one opportunity. Was to be very far. You paid the toxic money, 5,000. Meeting the accident. Car, what the car? Turn over our crash.
Who was driving? I don't know what happened. First, I was going to a beach.
No,
I went down off the hill. Forget
no word. No word. You understand this. How much you pay in taxes?
I have to pay $5,000.
Where is Taxi Man? Taxi Man! Where you are? Where is taxi man? Where is driver? Mr. Wayne, come for your blessing. Come, Wayne. You're here? I'm outside. You're gone outside. So how are you going to survive when you can't work on something? No, you have to look at Java to you for get better.
Yes.
And then what is it that you hope for?
I'm thinking about the old sale.
The
so
old sale.
Okay. I used to almost think big. It's at $25,000 a month.
$25,000
a month? Yeah.
I didn't rent yet.
No.
That's it. Taximan. What is your spend from here? How much do you pay for the vehicle?
$5,000 for the vehicle. I'm buying $5,000, I guess.
$5,000 for the vehicle. $5,000 to buy gas. Be a free place and come back to me, make me stop it. You want to lift the child. You can charge you for abuse. Look even the bruise upon the child. Come here, mama.
Yes, sir.
The child who was a present father of the child.
Died.
Father died.
Yes, sir.
Who is this great man? The brother. Come, brother. Come, son. I bet you was a child. Come to your love.
All right. Yes, sir.
What is your greatest need?
When a musician say,
a musician? Rastafari. Give him the mic. Oh, give him the mic. Just say something for me. So you grow your locks for me. True. So you want to produce yourself.
Um, Whatever Sam say, what I know. I'm a Christian, someone. I'm sorry. Sam,
somebody come hug him. Nice sister come hug him. Where the nice sister then? Just come give him a little hug. Let me cheer him up. Come hug him. Hug him. Woo! Just up. Just up. Give him a little sir. Yeah, give him a little rhythm. My wife a rhythm. See at church, you can answer certain things. Give him a mighty hand.
Hey, sister, say something. Yes, sir. I'm in an office, sister. I'm in an office seat. God, no.
All right, you shy.
Yeah, I'm kind of shy now, sir.
Next time.
That's it.
Circumstances of our life, we meet the most dangerous attack on our life, especially when we are lack of knowledge. With the lack of knowledge, people use you, abuse you, and destroy you. You can drive on the toll road and go straight to Portmore. But because you don't know the way, they tell you that you must go Mandeville, go Brownstone, go Ochi, come back at Linstead, come back at Spanish Town, and go Portmore. Bring you around a donkey circle because you love of knowledge. You don't know that you are in the kingdom of God. So for you to be used, abused, and be destroyed, to tell you you are prepared to go to the kingdom, that you are right in the kingdom of God. Trust no one. Put the life in no man's hand. Don't trust no shadow after dark. When you enter in your safe zone, be very careful how you come out of your safe zone to go back to calamities. Stay in your safe zone. Be firm. Be positive. Stay focused. Stay awesome in Christ. Make God be God. Make man be man. Treat God like God. And treat man like man. Very, very, very serious. Let no weapon that form against you and your family shall prosper. Today, as I'm speaking to you right now, your life is unfolding in great atmosphere. All you have to do is stay focused. God is not the altar of confusion. All of us live in a life of valor because we didn't know. Our grandma believed it, our grandpa believed it, our auntie believed it, our cousin believed it, our mother believed it, so we just followed it. It stopped right there. It stopped right here. Until you can prove it, it will not download in your conscious mind. You understand me? Until all of you can prove that it is real, do not put it in your conscious mind. Not because you drop off the woman at the gate 2 or 3 times. That no mean she live here. Talk to the people. I don't want my auntie to see you, so drive her fast. Auntie, you gonna see me tonight? You want to know why the dog is bark after you? That means the dog not friendly with you. I'd lie to you and tell her I'm not living with them. Why the dog not ringing tail when he see you? Talk to me now. With him to sit, him soon calm down. Give the Lord a mighty hand. Drop her at the gate 5 times now and refuse to go through the gate. Want me to drive her first? Well, this time, we lock her the car. Lock her the car. Give him some meetings to come. You must prove things for yourself. You must know things by yourself. About 3 years ago, this scammer trying to manipulate this lady. So, her name is Tamara. Tamara called, said, "Prophet, this gentleman, I'm on my way to the airport to pick him up." I said, "You're sure you're going to come over to the airport?" She said, "Yes. He's coming from overseas and I want to bring him to you." But I was in Kingston at the time. So when Tamara got to Kingston at the airport, the man had already flew down off the plane already at the airport. She bring the rental. Take the rental, they're going to Pegasus. But what's strange about the man, he don't have no US. He's Jamaican. So she said, "Prophet, I don't understand him. He don't have no US dollars. He appears Jamaican dollars and he's from overseas." I said, "No problem. You'll soon find out." They're booking Pegasus for the weekend. Want to remind people, every step of the way they call it prophet. call me the prophet. You just are moving and driving and you don't know what's the prophet. I said, where are they by yourself? You called me. You called me. I said, this looks like it's a big movie. And my people are dead nationals. So since he paid the money already for the hotel and the booking, he was a sharp lap. But signs of the time start to show you something. Women and make movies and then buy ketchup. We never say no more. Anyway, because the flight was so long, we say, Mama, she says, she never wants to. Because I really heard that my ketchup popped the first. He said, show me what you bring to me if you go sleep now. He said, look at the suitcase. Don't talk about my suitcase, let me show some of the overseas. But he's a fool. Just a scam on the wise now. When you start go through, we pop off the top of them after the clothes. But she ended up coming up. One with the price and the dog for a basket. She said she leave in the hotel and she said, no, leave. A movie. Make the movie play out. She used to say, you're a scammer. And you're a chick. I assure you, it's a matches box and may have stick them. She said, wake up, go out and meet Mama. Fine, drive to meet Mama in a rental. Mama want this, Mama want that, Mama want bed, Mama want tea. Mama want to show all the black pot them and buy a new pot. You know, stay a scammer. I will show you. Prove to Mama say you love me. So, you know, go back to hotel in there. She sleep at Mama house. She so, have either sleep in the car or the new pot. Go back to hotel. Yeah. I'm going to have to happy with it. Mama don't get pretty stoke. Nice, big bed. Pat them by your foot, just be calm. If you can change in scamming this. So they have a meeting. The aunties have a meeting. They know not meeting. So they just come up clear and say, look here, man, we know you're scamming our daughter. We know you don't come from America and come see a sign that we're buying from a basket. You start to pray, right? So he just wanted to prove to her, say love her, say he had tried something, but it did not work out. Enough the family get to love him and he changed. He did it together. So sometime out of bad things, good things will happen. So you don't have to break down the fence at the same time. Sometimes you need to discern truly. Waves of life. But some of them can't desert you. You have to cut it off if you need. Life is great in all circumstances. But until you move your indication that someone truly cover you and start to indicate that it's you protecting you, you'll always fail. Devilish advice cannot help you. The Bible states very clear that if a man boxes on one side of your head or your face, you should turn the next side. The Bible give you devilish advice. You survive one leap. And you're so brave that you want to take a next one. This time you draw a corner, may don't come back. You with me, somebody? Until you realize that it's you up there protecting you down here, you will always fail. You, the image and the discerning power that you have down here, have to be very firm to connect with you up there, so you down here be protected. Although Prophet Roe is moving all right, I'm speaking all right, the truth of the fact, this is not the real me. The real me giving me information from up there to speak to you down here. You can see me clearly? Example. This is a flat screen phone, right? As an example. I can speak through the phone, right? But I'm in Canada, you see? I can wave my hand in the phone, but I'm in Canada. So the real me is in Canada. So for me here to wave my hand down here, me in Canada first have to wave my hand, so you see, down here. So this is how life set up. God put your genetic, your power, your divine root up there. So for you to lose something down here, you up there have to bind anything up there to bind it down. You get it? So if I stand still here in Canada, me in here, in the phone, stand still too. If I in Canada wave my hand, me here start to wave my hand. Me here have no power until me up here wave something. So the truth of the fact, most of the pastors them in the world have no power to connect with themselves up there. I go deeper. You have two set of generation upon the earth. You have the generation of God, and you have the generation of vampires. They call it vipers. The generation of vipers were created by mankind desires. What did I say? Mankind desires. God's purpose is for you to have two children. But after you have the two children that you want, then you decide that you want two more. The two that God truly give unto you will call you, Mama, I love you. Daddy, I love you. I want to work and take care of you, and they treat you the best. The two that God did not give you is your desire to have it. Your desire to get two more. They're the ones that grew up and turned bad man, gunman, scammers, thief, liars. They're the ones who say, Mama, you're a dirty gal. Daddy, me not like you. Sell me one, sell the house, and run your time. These are a generation of vipers. These generation of vipers become pastors, deacons, evangelists, elders. They become banger for the church. They don't have no connection with Wi-Fi. They cannot connect data from banger. So even when they see the prophet or the men of God who connect with Wi-Fi, them only come to come get to go hide under the prophet. But them a banger. Them can show a picture upon screen. They can send little texts. They can make one little message, but them cannot go on WhatsApp because they cannot connect with data. They cannot connect with Wi-Fi. So these pastors are more in the society than the genuine pastor who have their 19 to connect. So they will give you a scripture to read. As a God say, you must read a scripture. Or as a God said this, God said that, God said this, God said that, because they cannot speak of them to themselves. They are bangers. They will bring you to the pool, they baptize you in dirty water. They not connect to know the truth. They cannot see true power. But the truth of the fact, the anointing of God will show you who you truly are. So when I am in Canada, wave my hands and things start to happen in here. The banger pastor, say, I'm going to be a woman. So him can wave his hands up. Talk to me, no man. When I in Canada can connect this a pastor, that the pastor, that the pastor, and it cheer we assure one time this a banger pastor said, no, me turned my phone and never happened so. So you can't have my obey my work. So because the banger pastor cannot do what you do, the mercy obey your work. And this is how the church become mixed up. But the banger pastor, them can't take the power. In the olden days, if you tell us 25 years ago that we could dial a number and piece of iron and we could see my sister in America, you would tell a lie and tell you. Because all we know was telegram and sending letter. And we believe that they say done. We never knew that stuff would have come up like this. Knowledge. Right now, if you tell some men that in a couple years' time, you don't need to drive on the road no more. You just go in your car and you live up with you. God of the sky. That lie you are telling because he hates that room. All we know in the olden days is the government that would help you. You want black pot, cook with dashi in, with bad, you want with dumpling. We don't know nothing about no poles, but no gas stove or no electric stove. So if you tell me something, I can't plug in something for your computer, let us lie you tell me, and you're a scammer. Now we don't know, our knowledge never increases. If you did tell me first time that woman could put on balcony, let us lie you tell. Now you have some balcony that you can relax from. All plane can land for it. Talk to me, man. ride these ladies up to Williams or Long? That's how you like it. If you enjoy life at that level, let no man stop you. But today, don't let no one fool you like how they fool your grandma. Let no one trick you like how they trick grandma. I train you very, very carefully. Do not bait unless you have honey and a rock. Because the scientific nerds that control the world that you don't know, they're very smart. And to keep you in poverty, what they want for you to engage in is in the soap that you're bathing in. It's not everyone eats sardine, so if you put in a sardine, and everybody will get it. It's not everyone eats tin mackerel, so if you put in a tin mackerel, and everybody will get it. But that everybody use soap. So if you put in a day soap, put in a day water, you must get it, everyone. Honey break curse. Honey destroy spells. Honey open prosperity. Honey bring relationship.